So a lot of times you'll see images where you're watching a flow of something, be it an esophagram where they give contrast, and you're seeing that dog able to swallow, or you're seeing a contrast within the blood vessels, and you're seeing the contrast.